Good afternoon. This is Jeff with Sewer Tech Northwest. Today we're at property address 1841 Northeast 23rd Court here in Hillsboro. This is a rescope. We were out here a few weeks ago. Anyway, we found a belly inside the crawl space. That has been repaired, it sounds like, since then. So we're going to scope that. And you can see here, we do have water currently running. I'll show that. We've had it running now for a few minutes. That's just to make sure we get plenty of water down line here to properly simulate actual conditions here. So anyway, here we go. I am going to turn the water off here just to let it drain out completely. And that way we'll be able to tell that all the standing water has been corrected, all the pipes, slope and grade has been fixed. The water's turned off now. We're going to start advancing the camera forward. And it was essentially all the main line pipe from start to finish, at least through the interior of the home. So we're going to push till we hit the clean out at the front of the house. I'll locate to make sure we're there, and that will be the entirety of the scope here. I think this right here is the clean out at the front. I'm going to locate this real quick here. I located the camera head out at the front of the house, about 2 feet outside the doorway. And just for reference sake, the exterior clean out at the front of the home, if you're standing in the front yard looking at the front of the house, the line comes out about a foot to the left of the front door. And it's about 2 deck boards out from the house and underneath that where the cleanout's at. Alright, I'm just about to reel the camera out of the line. All the belly here has been corrected properly. The line's draining very nicely throughout the entire crawl space now at this point. So the repair was done correctly. It looks great. Sewer line is now functioning properly at this time.